Have you ever wondered why the father of Little Red Riding Hood is always missing from the